So we just got some straightforward arcade game tonight. Not feeling very well, so I'm gonna play some Dead Nation. Good old zombie shooter.
It's been more than a year since the outbreak. It took from me everyone I loved.
Get this started. Road of Devastation. Oh, let's see. Oh, the old school store. Is it free? Nah. Oh well. I think it said $3.99. Reset the whole game. Guess we'll see if the online game works. Now it won't let me skip. There it goes. Let's do a new online campaign. Why not? Oh, it's not unlocked. I think I beat this game on normal. So let's do Grim. Have to second player then. think that's the beginning.
It's been more than a year since the outbreak. It took from me everyone I loved. If you get bitten, you become one of them. But not me. I didn't know why I was special, and I didn't care. Just glad I wouldn't still be walking around when I was dead. But I wouldn't endure the pain of being eaten alive. If it came to that, I'd bite down on the capsule and be gone in seconds. But I'd run out of food and water, and my last barricade had fallen. There was an abandoned truck at the local gas station. I had to get to it.
I thought it said there was a crate there.
Ah!
that what we have now? Yeah, definitely want rate of fire. I guess I get to keep all my stuff I found from Thank you. stand still. Just enough out of the red. Rate of fire again, or yeah, we'll do a power next time.
Small health pack.
OG.
Let's try this.
Power.
Small health pack.
Health pack. Alright, that's the way we need to go. Bring it back. Try and get this treasure box down here, I believe. Damn it!
Yeah.
killing me right there. Another one. Got them. Any more of them fat zombies. Watch them. Treasure box again. Power. Upgrade clip size. Do another clip upgrade. So our rifle's almost maxed. Need 40, 55, plus probably another 20,000, so 75,000 to max that out.
SMG ammo.
Nice. limited ammo.
Thank you.
goes my computer bugging out again. Next level. Now we have some more upgrades. Maybe the levels will go a little quicker.
Satisfaction came over me as I mowed them down, one after another. I guess it felt like justice. I drove for what seemed like forever. At some point, who knows why, I tried the radio. That's when I heard the signal. It sounded like a message, but it was so faint, I couldn't make out the words. I tried to slow down, but the brakes weren't there. Running down all those zombies must have taken its toll. I needed a proper radio. There was a police station up ahead. Maybe they still had working equipment.
Shotgun now. Excuse me. Ooh, landmine. We bought some mines. Go. Like disappeared and then came back.
Runner.
like a weapon shot too. Great. Should be able to max out my rifle now. Bullets.
Thank you.
fire. Like, what?
Oh!
hard to see if they're alive once they fall and the other's dead bodies. you. For you. You're bugging out again.
Yeah.
crazy. set on me.
Yeah.
know, but...
Getting all these health pack drops, and I don't need a single one of them. I think that might be the end of the level. First,
gallery image unlocked.
The station was in bad shape. Like somebody had made their last stand there. There was an officer who no longer needed his radio. Amidst the static and interference, I could almost make out a word or two. Almost. I needed to get to high ground. It was going to be a walk in the park.
Thrower. That should be good.
No.
lost that double back up.
SMG ammo, flare, and a grenade.
My aim, and I'm not even doing that. Ugh. again, it changed my aim, and I didn't press it that way. Flashlight really works, you know. The bullets lining up at a flashlight. Thank you.
hope.
That way, it looks like. That's the only way. Okay.
Oh,
Blow that up. Blow that up. So there's three of them. That's the bridge. Crane over here.
Shotgun shells.
Thank you.
inventory. Do a duration. Purchase the Molotov. So all weapons offered so far are unlocked. Shoot 5 for the arms, let's do exo gear 5 for the vet. Shell 4, Protosuit 4, Armo Shell 5, that's the Endurance. Yeah, let's keep that one. One second, I gotta take a quick break. We're back. Let's continue.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
scope out things. Crate there. Multiplier. Continue on through this door. Oh no.
leg. Checkpoint, upgrade. It's maxed. Make sure we get some flares. Upgrade duration. I didn't use any of them or them. 24. Let's get some for this set. 15, 12. I guess we'll do bullets, max bullets. Just short. Continue on checkpoint here.
All health.
Thank you. broken. Damn, there's health too. Nothing else. I need I'm blown up by that. not bad. Only 2.5 minutes over. Closest one so far. Good old hard difficulty, or rim, or whatever the hell it's called. Say new gallery image unlocked.
Skyscrapers had once stood tall and proud, above and beyond it all. But they couldn't stand against the flames that now tore through their foundations, melting their frames from the inside. One building was untouched by the hellfire, but the flames were drawing ever closer. I had to hurry.
Blade cannon, 100,000. That thing's good, too. No. Never looked barely any of this. We don't use the shotgun that much. Duration is at 40,000. 3 seconds, I think it says. I don't think there's anything else for 5, but it might be over here. I guess we'll upgrade the power just in case we have to use it.
Out.
play. Thing.
box.
Okay, that red one, that has a power alarm. Can't shoot through it. Jumper died real quick. Later today. It's not a very long game, but My eyes are starting to hurt. Didn't take a nap, but I'll play again. It just got reset anyway, so...